Bollywood star's previous jobs before entering Bollywood. Ranveer Singh. Ranveer is always creative-minded. He used to work as a copywriter in popular agencies like O&M and Chetaplutti, that is, J. Walter Thompson. Taapsee Pannu. Being an engineer, she completed her studies and developed an app named FontSwap. Taapsee used to work in app development company for a couple of months before started working as an actress. Randeep Hooda. Randeep completed his master's degree in business management in Melbourne, Australia. While he was studying in Australia, Randeep used to work as a waiter and car washer in restaurant. After coming back in India, Randeep started working in the marketing department of a popular airline. Nawazuddin Siddiqui. Born to a farmer's family, Nawazuddin used to work as a watchman of an apartment in Delhi. Shah Rukh Khan wanted to make his career either in sports or in army from the very beginning. We all know his passion for sports. But unfortunately, he had a bad injury and his career in sports was over. It was really shocking for SRK. Before making his Bollywood debut, Shah Rukh used to work as an attendant at concerts in Delhi. Sonam Kapoor. We all know that Sonam Kapoor worked as an assistant director with Sanjay Leela Bhansali. But what many people didn't know is that Sonam worked as a waitress at the age of 15 for her pocket money. You may not believe this fact, but Sonam confessed that in her interview, Akshay Kumar worked as a waiter and then as a chef for a long time in Bangkok. After earning his black belt in Taekwondo, he started teaching martial arts. A student suggested him to try his luck in modeling, and that was his first step towards Bollywood. Pariniti Chopra wanted to make her career in banking as she completed MBA in finance. She started working as a marketing intern at Yash Raj Studio. Later, she made her debut with Yash Raj Films, Teri vs. Ricky Bell. John Abraham. After completing his MBA, this handsome hunk worked as a media planner for Enterprises Nexus. Amitabh Bachchan worked in a shipping company. He also tried to be a radio presenter but was rejected from All India Radio. Harshad Warsi. This talented actor was actually a door-to-door cosmetic salesman. He always worked in a photo lab. Baman Irani. This super talented actor was a room service attendant and waiter at Mumbai's Taj Mahal Palace Hotel. Sonakshi Sinha. Sonakshi was very much interested in fashion and she used to work in a fashion designing company. She even designed costumes for a couple of big films. Becoming an actress was never her real goal. But later, Salman Khan launched her in Dabang. Siddharth Malhotra. Siddharth started his career at very young age with modeling. He also tried his hand as assistant director in Karan Johar's film. But eventually, Karan Johar spotted him and Siddharth started his career as an actor. Deepika Padukone has no plans of entering Bollywood. She was a national level badminton player. Later, she was suggested to do modeling. She also appeared in Himesh Reshammiya's music video.